Right now, a 10-year-old boy is missing in Crawford County. The sheriff's office says Laverne Stutzman didn't arrive at school this morning. He was last seen on rollerblades around 10 this morning on County Road X in Soldiers Grove. He was wearing a blue shirt and black pants. Authorities have not shared a picture of him, but they say he has sturdy blonde hair and brown eyes. He's 4'5" and weighs 90 pounds. If you see him, call the Crawford County Sheriff's Office.